Okay. Good morning, students. So in the last class, we have already discussed about the respiratory system. So we stopped here. That is the system of respiration. So in the system of respiration, what will you find in the lower respiratory system? In the lower respiratory system, you will find these bronchioles, this one, bronchioles and alveoli. Understand, bronchioles and alveoli. And in this system of respiration, that is in the lower respiratory system, you will find alveoli. All these are alveoli. They look like a grid. They are small in structure, and they are what? They are tiny air sacs. Understand? Hello, do you understand or not?
Yes, ma'am.
They are made up of what? Tiny air sacs. And here, what happens? Here, usually, what happens here? Exchange of gas usually occurs. So, what is the name? What are the names of those gas? That is carbon dioxide and oxygen. Exchange of gas takes place in this alveoli. And next is bronchioles. Is all these bronchioles? Bronchioles are like small branches. Listen, small branches, and they used to lead the alveoli. Lead the alveoli means what? After the bronchiole, the next part is the alveoli. So this is it. तो ये सिस्टम ऑफ रेस्पिरेशन में हम लोगों को क्या मिलेगा? ये लोअर रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक पे पहला एल्वियोलाई मिलेगा. ये एल्वियोलाई है, ठीक है. ये छोटा छोटा करके है, टाइनी. ये एयर सैक है. यहाँ पे ज़्यादातर क्या होता है? यहाँ पे ज़्यादातर एक्सचेंज ऑफ गैस होता है, मतलब गैस एक्सचेंज होता है. कौन सा गैस? कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड और ऑक्सीजन गैस यहाँ पे एक्सचेंज हो जाता है. और क्या है ब्रोंकियोल? ये जो सारे ये जो है उसको ब्रोंकियोल्स बोलते हैं. ये छोटा छोटा करके ब्रांचेस है, ठीक है. ये ब्रोंकियोल्स है जो एल्वियोलाइज. ब्रोंकियोल्स के बाद क्या आएगा? एल्वियोलाइज, ठीक है. तो ये है. और नेक्स्ट क्या है? नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट? नेक्स्ट इज कैपिलरीज. सो दिस आर द कैपिलरीज. सो द कैपिलरीज, दे आर लाइक ब्लड वेसल. Understand, they are like blood vessel, which is in the alveoli walls. This is the alveoli walls. So they are like the blood vessel. And what do? These capillaries, here exchange of gas usually occurs. It is that is what? Oxygen and carbon dioxide. Understand? Who is that? So ye capillaries kya hai? Ye capillaries blood vessels hai. ठीक है. ये जो ब्लड वेसल्स है यहाँ पे कहाँ पे? एल्वियोलाई वॉल के पास में ही है. और यहाँ पे क्या होता है? ऑक्सीजन और ऑक्सीजन और कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड यहाँ पे मूव हो जाता है, मतलब एक्सचेंज ऑफ गैस होने में ये मदद करते हैं. समझ में आया? डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड एवरीवन? ओके, नेक्स्ट इज lung lobes. Lung lobes means you have got two lungs. So your lungs, that is the right lung and the left lung. So the right lung and the left lung, again they are divided into different lobes. So the right lung, into how many parts it is divided? Three parts. That is superior lobe, the right lung. Superior lobe, middle lobe, and the inferior lobe. So these are the three lobes that you will find in the right lung. Understand? Superior, middle, and inferior lobe. And the next part is left lung. So in the left lung, you will find only two lobes. What are those? Superior lobe and inferior lobe. Understand? So these are the lobes that you will find in the lung. और ये नेक्स्ट क्या है? लंग. तो लंग हमारा दो लंग्स होता है, राइट और लेफ्ट साइड. तो ये जो राइट लंग है तीन पार्ट्स में डिवाइड होता है, तीन लोब्स। पहला क्या है? सुपीरियर लोब, ठीक है। नेक्स्ट क्या है? मिडिल लोब, और नेक्स्ट क्या है? इन्फीरियर लोब। तो ये सारे तीन लोब्स राइट लंग पे मिलेगा। और नेक्स्ट क्या है? लेफ्ट लंग। तो लेफ्ट लंग में हम लोगों को कितना लोब्स मिलेगा? सुपीरियर लोब और इन्फीरियर लोब, दो लोब्स मिलेगा। समझ में आया? डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस पार्ट? यस
यस मैम।
ओके। नेक्स्ट इज प्लूरा। सो दिस इज प्लूरा। सो दिस प्लूरा वेयर दे आर, दिस प्लूरा दे आर थिन सैक। ओके, मींस दे आर वेरी थिन एंड दे आर मेड अप, आई मीन दे आर मेड अप ऑफ अ सैक एंड दे सराउंड, व्हाट दे सराउंड? द लंग लोब। Listen, it is here. And they separate the lungs from the chest wall. So here is your lung and here is your chest wall. So the middle, you can, for your easy understanding, for your better understanding, you know that means it is a space in between the lung. This is your lung, right? And this is your chest wall. So the pleura is situated in the middle. And in the space in between your chest wall, this is your chest wall and this is your what, lung, isn't it? So the space in between these two parts, it is known as pleura, and they are very thin. Next they have pleura. So ye pleura kaisa hai? Ye lungs hai, ye chest wall hai. So ye jo beech mein jo space hai, lungs aur ye jo chest wall ke beech mein jo space hai, usko kya bolta hai? Usko प्लूरा बोलता है। समझ में आया? यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस क्वेश्चन? ओके, नेक्स्ट इज सिलिया। दिस इज सिलिया। सो दिस सिलिया यू विल फाइंड इन योर प्राइमरी ब्रोंकस। सो दिस इज योर ब्रोंकस। सो दिस सिलिया, इट लुक्स लाइक दिस। इफ यू सी अंडर द माइक्रोस्कोप, इट विल लुक लाइक, इट विल लुक लाइक दिस सिलिया। So these cilia are what? They are like tiny hairs, very small. Listen, they are like a very small in structure and they used to move like a wave. Listen, they used to move like a wave. You know a wave? So it moves like that. They used to move in that way. And what this cilia do? The cilia, they used to move all the waste particles, whatever dust is coming inside, so they remove everyone, everything. Understand? So that it will function properly for breathing, for you to breathe. So in this way, the cilia, the cilia works. The cilia, I'll repeat again, this cilia you will find in the primary bronchus, this one. And this cilia, what will you find? You will find that they are like hairs. They move like a wave. Understand? They move. They will. They used to move like a wave. And this cilia, what do? They remove all the dust particles. They remove. They used to remove all the dust particles, which is entering inside the this one. Inside the, I mean, inside the respiratory system. And after that, what do they do? They used to filter. They used to filter them so that it will be easy for a person to breathe. Understand? So next kya hai? Cilia. So ye cilia hai. So ye cilia hum logo ko primary bronchus mein milta hai. So ye cilia kaisa hai dikhne mein? Ye hairs ka jaisa hai. Okay, chota chota patla patla karke hairs ka jaisa hai. तो ये कैसा कैसा हिलता है? ये वेव का जैसा बहता है, ठीक है। और ये जो सारे धूल है, धूल वगैरह, वो सब ये सीलिया के मदद के वजह से ये मतलब साफ कर देता है, ठीक है, फिल्टर कर देता है, साफ कर देता है, ताकि हम लोग अच्छे से सांस ले सकें। क्या समझ में आया?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next is epiglottis. So this is the epiglottis. So in the epiglottis, what will you find? You will find that there is the flap. Flap means what? They just used to open in this way. You can see this one, right? So they just used to open like this. Flexible. They're flexible. And they used to enter. I mean, here the ears, the air enters and it goes to the trachea. Listen here, in this part is a trachea, and this epiglottis, they helps in what? They helps, I mean, when you swallow food, listen, when you swallow food, the epiglottis, they automatically close, so that they won't affect the respiratory system part. Understand? When you eat something, what happens? It will go into the esophagus, right? It has to go into the esophagus. But when this epiglottis, in what way will it will help you? There is the flap. I mean, it just is automatically closed when you eat, yeah? So that it won't affect, it won't disturb, or it won't affect, so that it won't affect the this one. Your digestive system. Understand? So next guy, epiglottis. ये epiglottis कैसा है? Tissue का जैसा है, ये flexible है, अपने आप बंद हो जाता है. तो यहाँ पे क्या होगा, जब तुम लोग खाना खाओगे या कुछ पियोगे, तो ये digestive system, sorry, respiratory system को affect ना करने के लिए ये अपने आप बंद हो जाता है. ठीक है? Next is what? Larynx. This one. Larynx. Larynx, it is also known as the voice box. And they are a hollow organ. Hollow means what? There is a hole. That's why it's known as a hollow organ. And this larynx, what do? They used to make sound when air moves inside, in and out. Understand? The larynx, they make sound when the air is passing. Yeah? When the air is passing inside as well as outside. तो नेक्स्ट क्या है, लैरिंग्स. लैरिंग्स उसको वॉइस बॉक्स ही बोल सकते हैं. तो ये लैरिंग्स मतलब वॉइस बॉक्स है, जो हम लोग जब बात करने में ये मदद करता है, और ये आवाज बनाता है जब हवा अंदर आता है और बाहर जाता है. ठीक है, समझ में? डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? ओके, नेक्स्ट इज, so this one is the same thing we have already discussed in the previous class. So the lungs, they are at the center in the respiratory system. Okay, and this lungs, what do they do? I mean, they need oxygen so that you can live, you can stay alive. Understand? And these lungs, they used to avoid the carbon dioxide because it is, it is not good, this gas. That's why they used to avoid it. Okay, and our lungs are designed in such a way that here exchange of gas can occur here, that is carbon dioxide and oxygen. It is when we breathe in and when we breathe out. So ye lungs kya hai, ye center, pura center mein hai, matlab center area mein hai. तो ये कैसा है, कैसे बनाया है ये, मतलब कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड अवॉइड करते हैं, क्योंकि ये अच्छा नहीं है कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, तो उसके वजह से ये अवॉइड कर देता है. और यहाँ पे क्या होता है, यहाँ पे एक्सचेंज ऑफ गैस होता है. ठीक है, एक्सचेंज ऑफ गैस, कौन सा गैस? कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड और ऑक्सीजन गैस यहाँ पे एक्सचेंज हो जाता है. समझ में आया? डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस क्वेश्चन? यस. ओके, सो दिस वन इज ऑल्सो द सेम थिंग दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड. the lungs, it has got right and left. So the right is divided into three lobes, superior, middle, and inferior, and left lobe. So same thing, this one. And the lungs, they are protected by the ribs. This one, rib cage. तो मैंने जो सिखाया था वही है. तो ये लंग्स राइट और लेफ्ट लंग होता है. राइट लंग में तीन लोब से सुपीरियर, मिडिल और इंफीरियर. और लेफ्ट लंग में दो लोब होता है, वो है सुपीरियर और इंफीरियर. और ये जो लंग्स है ये रिब केज से सराउंडेड होता है. ठीक है, रिब केज में मतलब प्रोटेक्ट करता है. So next is bronchial tree. So this bronchials, these are bronchials. So they are like a tree, just from the picture. So just from the structure itself, you can just see they look like a tree, isn't it? And they begin. They should start at the bottom of the trachea. So here is a trachea. So they should start at the bottom, at the last of the trachea. And this, what will you find here? Each lungs, it is the right and the left lung. Each lungs, they have got what? They has a tube. Listen, they has a tube, which is known as bronchus. So it is this, and they connect to both sides of the lungs. Understand? They connect to both sides of the lungs, and they look like Y shape. I mean the shape, their shape is like Y. It's not like Y. So it is this. It is also known as the bronchial tree, because the structure looks like a tree, so that's why it's known as bronchial tree. So ye jo bronchial tree kya hai, ye jo lungs hai, do lungs hai, right or left mein, ye jo bronchial tree hai kaha se shuru hota hai, ye trachea ke last portion se shuru hota hai. Aur ye jo ब्रोंकियल ट्री जो है ये दोनों साइड्स में होता है लंग्स पे. ठीक है, राइट और लेफ्ट लंग्स पे दोनों साइड्स पे हम लोग को जाता है. और ये कैसा है दिखने में, ये वाई कैपिटल वाई के लेटर के जैसे दिखता है. समझ में आया? नेक्स्ट इज ब्रोंकाई ब्रांच. And bronchi branch. So this is the bronchi branch. All this primary, tertiary, secondary, all these are known as the bronchi branch. And this bronchi branch, they are made up of what? Small bronchi. All these are small bronchi, huh? And which are known as bronchioles. All this, the last portion you can say. The last one is known as bronchioles. First is primary, understand, secondary, tertiary, and the last is bronchial. Understand? So this is known as bronchioles. They are from the structure itself, you can just know that, no? Like, no, they are like branches. This means in the tree you used to find branches or not. So it looks like that. So they look like that. And some of these bronchi, they are very much tiny. Understand? They are very much tiny, and that they have thickness of the hair. I mean, they look like hair. Means they are very very small, so it looks like hair. They looks like hair, and you will find that almost 30,000 bronchioles are there in each lung. Okay, so all these are bronchioles. They are very very small. They are like hairs. Your hair, you have hairs. It's not this, so they look like that. And you will find that about 30,000 bronchioles are there in each lung. That is the right side and the left side. Understand? I repeat again. So this is the bronchi branch. All this part. All this part are known as the bronchial branch. And you will find that the bronchial branch is smaller in size, bigger in size. You will find that. So how it is divided in this bronchial branch? So how will you find this bronchial branch? You will find this bronchial branch as divided into different parts. So the first one is the primary bronchi, second is the secondary bronchi, and the third is the tertiary bronchi. So these are the three parts of the bronchi, a bronchi branch, and the last part you will find is the bronchial, this one. Understand? The last part, this one is the bronchial. And this bronchial you will see in each lung, you will see in both sides, right and the left side. And they are very tiny, they are very small, these bronchi. They are very, very small. So they look like hair. Understand? They are very small, and you will see that about 30,000 number of bronchials are there in each lung. Understand? तो ये नेक्स्ट क्या है ब्रोंकाई ब्रांच. तो ये ब्रोंकाई ब्रांच डिफरेंट पार्ट्स में डिवाइडेड है. ठीक है, फर्स्ट क्या है प्राइमरी ब्रोंकाई, इसके बाद क्या आएगा सेकेंडरी ब्रोंकाई, इसके बाद क्या आएगा टर्शियरी ब्रोंकाई, और लास्ट में जो लास्ट पोर्शन है उसको बोलते हैं ब्रोंकियोल. ठीक है, ये ब्रोंकियोल है. तो ये ब्रोंकियोल दोनों साइड्स में होता है, दोनों लंग्स में, राइट और लेफ्ट साइड में, दोनों तरफ में होता है. और ये जो ब्रोंकियल्स है कितना है बोथ साइड्स ऑफ द लंग्स में, कितना है 30,000. ठीक है, एक यहाँ और एक यहाँ, 30,000. ये बहुत छोटा है, ये पतला करके हम लोग का चूल का जैसा है, हेयर्स का जैसा है. ठीक है, ओके, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट ब्रोंकियल ब्रांच?
यस मैम.
ओके okay, next is the bronchial tube. So this is a bronchial tube. This is a bronchial tube. So each bronchial tube, they ends with what? They ends with alveoli. Okay, so these are the alveoli. So they ends, this is the bronchial, huh? So this is the bronchial tube. So they ends, I mean the last portion, you will find alveoli. Alveoli, they are also alveolus. I mean, in a group, it is known as alveoli. But if we see separately, one by one, these alveoli, they are known as alveolus. Alveoli is the, you can say plural form, and alveolus, it is a singular form. And these alveoli, they look like a grapes. Grapes also used to find all together. It's not it. Tiny, tiny, round, round. So this alveoli also, they looks like that. And how much you will find this alveoli? You will find about 600 million alveoli in each lung, in both sides of your lung, you will find. And here space are there so that the air, so that the gas can get exchanged. That is carbon dioxide and oxygen. Understand? तो नेक्स्ट क्या है ब्रोंकियल ट्यूब. तो ये ब्रोंकियल ट्यूब है. तो ये ब्रोंकियल ट्यूब के ठीक नेक्स्ट एरिया पे क्या है एल्वियोलाई है. ठीक है, और ये एल्वियोलाई सब अगर सब एक साथ देखने से उसको एल्वियोलाई बोलते हैं. अगर एक एक करके देखने से, इंडिविजुअली एक एक करके देखने से उसको एल्वियोलस बोलते हैं. ठीक है, और ये जो एल्वियोलस है, ये एल्वियोलाई है, यहाँ पे क्या है, यहाँ पे ज़्यादा स्पेस होता है ताकि जो गैस है कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड और ऑक्सीजन एक्सचेंज हो सके. ठीक है, और ये एल्वियोलस कितना है, 600 मिलियन एल्वियोलस होता है दोनों तरफ में. ठीक ठीक है, समझ में आया? यू अंडरस्टैंड एवरी वन टिल हियर?
यस मैम.
ओके, so that's all about the respiratory system. I hope everyone is clear about this chapter. Okay, that's all for today's class.